Entity relationship diagram is used to illustrate an entity relationship model. In database, an entity is represented by a name in a box, example table staff and table employee. Each entity in an entity relationship model has a particular properties. These are known as attributes, means entity has title, attribute has record. When you say of represent attribute, then you represent association or relationship between entity and